if not the very first Walkman song on the line. And this was discovered under the four walls in his bedroom one day. He came across this manuscript and it went something like this in a sharp minor, which is a curious key. You know what this song is called? So anyway, it's a great mix on the bass guitar. It's the Aaron Watt on the drum, freedom!
Shut up.